Step lightly, Hunter. You must cut your way to the Sundial with the quick, sure-footedness of your kind. There are secrets still to be uncovered in the forest. I cannot allow it to be sealed. Not yet.
Guardian down. Down. Guardian down.
I have always questioned the Traveler, but to see an empty sky, I wasn't prepared. The Cabal treat the light as a resource to be spent, consumed in the furnace of their gluttonous conquest. No surprise, Gaul was rejected. The Traveler is no longer here, Guardian. But you still wield the light. Be its agent of retribution.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
They have collected here is but a remnant of the whole. Information is scattered throughout various signals. They have offered the bulk of their prize to Kallus. The Legion may be attempting to buy their way back into the Empire. Interesting. The sky is empty. The Traveler left Mercury. We must consider the prospect that it would one day abandon Earth. Sought Vex technology. It is only logical that the forest would draw the Legion's interests eventually. I should have foreseen this. Cabal legions cannot return to the fold until the conquest has been ratified. I don't know if this remains true for the Red Legion, but if it does, slay the Psion and make this system their prison.
Guardian down.
Guardian down.
Line is shut, but there are still free radicals within the Sundial system. Sagira will maintain the open keyhole until you return. Good work, Guardian.